It's one of the most popular questions we get. Just when is the best time to visit Disneyland? Our answer is always whenever you can. And it's the truth. Whenever you and your family can make the trip to the happiest place on Earth is the best time. But of course, your family may prefer some times over others. And in 2023, there's so much to look forward to at Disneyland, including the Disney 100 Years of Wonder celebration, the return of the Magic Happens Parade, the opening of Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, and more. We're happy to help you pick the best time for your family and save you some green with our discount tickets. If you're new to the Undercover Tourist channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification icon to see our latest videos. In this video, we're outlining our recommended best times to visit Disneyland in 2023. With over 20 years of research under our frog belts and number one ranked crowd calendar, we know a thing or two about the best times to visit Disneyland and update our recommendations each year based on new happenings. Before we dive into our 2023 recommended dates and the whys and hows of crowds, let's just cut to the chase. The easiest way to know if it'll be crowded at Disneyland is to ask yourself, is it a major U.S. holiday? Are kids out of school? If the answer is yes to one or both of these questions, crowds will be larger. But even during the busiest times, there are ways to skip the lines and make the most out of your time at Disneyland by following the Undercover Tourist Park plans. FastPass and MaxPass have officially retired and replaced with the Genie Plus system, giving guests another way to maximize their time. Plus, it includes Disney PhotoPass downloads for the day. On the other hand, keep in mind that during the off-season, low crowd levels can also mean shorter park hours and less entertainment. More rides generally also undergo refurbishment at this time. But not to worry. We'll help you navigate this answer since it's not one size fits all. It's important to note that in 2023, in addition to buying your theme park admission, you'll need to make a separate theme park reservation at Disneyland. Dates can and do fill up, so our best advice is to purchase your tickets and make your Disneyland theme park reservations as soon as possible to secure your spot. Reservation availability is released 120 days in advance, or 90 days for annual pass holders, now called Magic Key holders, on a rolling basis. Hop tip, you can purchase your Disneyland tickets as far in advance as you'd like through Undercover Tourist, and you do not need to select a start date. Reservations can be made through the Disneyland app up to 120 days in advance of your trip. Plus, our discount tickets come with a best price guarantee and have a 365-day refund policy so you can book with confidence. Here are four factors that may influence crowds at Disneyland that you should consider when planning your trip. Southern California residents, school schedules, especially fall breaks, special events, and holidays. Disneyland is beloved by many, especially those who live within a hop, skip, and a jump away. From Magic Key holders to locals taking advantage of festivals on the weekends or Hop in California resident deals, locals are a big part of the Disneyland community. Undercover Tourist typically offers these same California resident tickets for an even steeper discount than the parks. Generally speaking, busy times at Disneyland align with when the tadpoles are out of school. This includes spring break, summer break, and holidays. But with Disneyland's close proximity to Utah and Arizona, where many school districts have a 1 to 2 week fall break, this also means that October is a hop in time at Disneyland. Special events and holidays should also be a consideration in deciding the best time to visit Disneyland. Many families visit during Disneyland Halloween time or the holidays to experience the magic of the seasons. During some seasons, such as Halloween time, weekdays are less crowded, but only weekends include fireworks, so take that into consideration when planning seasonal visits. One other thing to be aware of is any separately ticketed events that may result in the parks closing early for non-partygoers, including the Disneyland Halloween Party, the Oogie Boogie Bash at Disney California Adventure on select days in September and October, Disneyland After Dark parties at Disneyland Park on select nights in February and May, and at Disney California Adventure Park in March. These after-hours parties can cause the park to close earlier than usual. If you look forward to an evening at Disneyland with all the nighttime entertainment, then avoid visiting these days unless you have a party ticket. Otherwise, keep single-day holidays such as Martin Luther King Jr. Day, Rosh Hashanah, and Labor Day in mind when thinking about crowds. With all of these factors in mind, we're expecting the parks to be the busiest around the following dates. Check out the Undercover Tourist crowd calendar to see when Disneyland special events are taking place. So, when is the best time to visit Disneyland? Historically, September is a frogtastic time to visit as the kids head back to school. It's also when the parks make a totally fun transition for Halloween time. Take a look at Undercover Tourist's other recommended times to visit Disneyland. In past years, January and February have been slower times to visit, but 2023 is an exception, as the Walt Disney Company celebrates its 100-year anniversary, January 27th, Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway starts accepting passengers, and the nearby Universal Studios Hollywood welcomes players to the all-new Super Nintendo World, we expect crowds to begin arriving in late January to experience the fun, making for a busy spring. Ta-da! There it is, our recommended best times to visit Disneyland in 2023. Don't forget that you can purchase discount Disneyland tickets from Undercover Tourist. Curious how busy Disneyland will be when you plan to visit? Check out the Undercover Tourist crowd calendar. Let us know your favorite time of year to visit Disneyland in the comments below.
Get the exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.